These events, you do run into that a lot. Really emotional kind of responses from people, and people who are very touched by your work or inspired by what you do. And that, I mean, that always actually, makes these things quite worth it, because it's really easy to forget the effect that, like, as an actor, that you like, that people see you in, in the box, in the TV, and they see you on social media, and that you may be inspiring them for things that, and you're not even necessarily trying to do that. Like, that's just happening. But I'm just trying to, like, take care of my kids and family, and save for their college, and paint the house, and all the normal things that humans deal with. And so you kind of, my mind goes to that. But there's been a lot of experiences at cons. I haven't had a huge one like that just yet here, but I'm sure it'll come soon enough. But yeah, I mean, when you feel that, get brought to you, someone is really, changed, so that you've affected positive change in someone is a really powerful thing, and it means a lot. I've heard actors be like, oh, I don't care, but every time I hear that, I'm like, wow, that's awesome. You really, like, me, little old me, that's the way I feel about it. So yeah, I've had quite a few of those experiences. There's also it's also cool, like, when you see someone who cosplays a character you've played, because that's just like, I don't know, it's like the ultimate form of flattery, I guess, for an actor in some ways. In fact, on Black Sails, I think there was a Charles cosplayer before any other character that was, like, doing everything, and, like, everyone was really, like, jealous that, like Toby was like, "Where's my and then they kind of came, but it's a special thing to kind of see that, and to have any effect on people, or to inspire people is just cool. So I'm happy to do it and happy to be here.